All new tonight at 11, Governor Kathy Hochul has extended the executive order declaring a state of emergency for New York State's asylum seeker crisis. It will continue to provide the state with the flexibility to share vital resources with municipalities. The order also allows the mobilization of the National Guard at shelter sites. Tonight, Hochul says she is committed to making sure local leaders will be supported during this humanitarian crisis.